Right, Miss Harper, please explain the situation. Spare no detail.
Well, luck in and out, all the children were getting sleep. It was peaceful, quiet. Catnap had the red smoke in the room. Then suddenly, there was this scream. Nightmares happen, I know, but this, I mean, dilated pupils and quivering lips. The way her eyes darted around the room, and I swear, her hand and mine, it felt like her blood was boiling beneath her skin. She saw something too, something horrible. I'm sorry, I don't mean to.
Miss Harper, we'll provide the very best care we can offer. You have my word, but this is important. Did Marie happen to describe what she saw?
Yes, a monster, she said that it was colorless. I could feel the poor little heart pounding. For her, it was right there. And her movements, they were so wild. Arms flailing, legs kicking. I wanted to talk to her, see how she's doing. I really need to hear her voice right now.
That would not be advised, Miss Harper. There are many concerns we must address at this time. But vitals show normal. And we'll continue to monitor. She'll be okay.
No! Well, pardon me if I'm not comforted by that. Just bring my little girl back to me.
Remember you? An elephant always remembers. Want to know what I remember about you? I'm Bubba Bumpafint. Hey, I remember you.
Check this out. Look at the tube thing on the back wall. Ready? Ba-boom! You I'm Chicken Chicken! Wanna go outside and hang out? It's looking pretty bad outside! I've never been outside before. Will you come with me? I'm scared. Here, follow me. I'll step out first.
Perhaps see some little truth in each, but I think each was also missing something. Something simple. You see, not one of them could muster a smile. A smile is hope. A smile is love. A smile is understanding. And there is nothing more gratifying to my soul than being the reason for a child's smile. To be the spark that ignites all their hopes and dreams. For it is only through hopes and dreams that we may create a better world. One where our children need not be afraid. One where they are protected. After all, this company and its toys are nothing without them. These children deserve to smile, they deserve to love, and they deserve a safe home. That is why it is with enormous pleasure that as the founder of Playtime Co., I announce... Playcare! Our very own on-site orphanage. But it's not only that. It's a school, a playhouse, a place to belong. Our very own ecosystem beneath the surface, dedicated in every inch and detail to ensuring a child's smile. It's teachers and counselors, mothers and fathers, until such a time they have all of that in you. May Playcare bring joy, inspiration, and smiles to all who enter these doors. For what gives life its meaning if not a smile?
I'm Bubba Bubbafint. Hey, I remember you.
Hi, I'm Crafty Corn. Can you help me with my painting?
got the key. Now the question you're probably asking yourself is, where does it go? Well, head back out, and you should find a door just to the left of the cable car you took down here. Welcome to the gas production zone, the beating heart of the whole evil Playcare system. All that gas you see coming from the machine is made right here in the factory. It's called the red smoke. Right now, it's all headed off to the right. We need to make that red smoke go left instead. That's how we can get to him. The machine will probably have a few dumb safeguards for you to work around, but I think you can do it. I'll call you once it's done.
Tragic news this morning. As of 9:45 a.m., local authorities report that the body of a young boy. Following recent events, Playtime Co. was asked for any comment regarding the discovery. This is what they had to say. Quote, "It's sickening. Elliot Ludwig was a great man." Get up. Get up.
Greetings, employees, and welcome to your first day here in Playtime. We're certain that in the days to come, you'll find your new family here every bit as loving and supportive as your own. Feel free to wander the halls, sit in the mess for lunch, or watch our children play and learn to their little hearts' content. Join the innovationists, where the bounds of science are continuously pushed. Or join the counselors of Playcare, whose diligence and care for our children will help shape a brighter future. Just you see. Now, every one of you has your part in that future, so should you come back tomorrow feeling unhappy for where you are or what you've done, worry not, for your supervisor is here and happy to listen. And should you come back years later, your conscience finally getting the better of you, may you descend into the dark and the dust, finding all that awaits you are incomprehensible horrors, each hungry for your return, each eager that they might find you. Perhaps they'd smile at you from a shadow, their smiling mouths full of teeth and meat and plastic, watching and waiting patiently for their turn at a warm welcome. Or perhaps they won't allow you such time to figure your place in the world you'd left, a world that's theirs now. Welcome home.
Ah! chicken through the hatch. Spirit elephant, yum! Blade unicorn,
Still hungry. Hey, what do you say you and I be friends?
Hi there, I'm Piggy Piggy. Let's eat.
The monster's alive! 2 hugs a day is better in every way! Hugs are forever. Hugs are non-stop. I'm gonna hug you until you pop. Hug a day keeps the monsters away!
help. This place makes her tense. I'm glad that Ollie could help you get this far. He's the reason we found you at all. Looks like the train crash hurt us both. You've been through so much. You deserve an explanation. Come on. Hey, you'll be okay. We'll be okay. You leave. What's happening down here is bigger than all of us. I need you so we can get revenge on those monsters who've tortured you, who've tortured us. They didn't act alone. They're disciples of the original prototype. Do the honors. Prototype knows we're coming by now. If you try to escape, he'll kill you before you ever reach that front door. He's the reason I was trapped in that god-awful case for so long. You have no idea of the things he's done. Let me help you kill him. Let me help you save everyone. We've all seen you, how capable you are. You killed Huggy. You killed Mommy. You freed me. You are perfect for this. Catnap is coming. He's the final obstacle the prototype has placed against us. We can't stay here. Keep yourself safe. Ollie will call you.
here. How are you?
Alive.
Huh?
Barb?
Oh. Barb says you're looking for your co-workers. Catnap wouldn't like that you're here. You should leave. For your own safety. Not a good listener, are you? You're not like the other humans in that way. I wonder if your screams will sound like theirs too. I look forward to finding out.
Hello, students. Find my sisters and I to learn facts across a variety of subjects. Did you know that there are 60,000 miles of blood vessels in the human body? The smallest bone in your body is the steeps in your ear. Still, want to learn more about human organs? Pay close attention in class. Hello, students. Find my sister and I to learn facts across a variety of subjects.
Wanna try hopping to the moon with me? All three with me. One, two, three! Didn't get very far, did we?
Let's just get this shipment dropped and go. I take it you're not a fan of this place, are you?
Nope. Never liked the feel of it.
I mean, don't you think these kids deserve some real sunlight instead of floodlights and painted skies? Hell, we're not even allowed to talk to these kids. Isn't that... Sorry, Stu.
Sorry? That doesn't sound like the rich I know.
Well, trying to stop being so pissed off all the time. My wife says I'm a lovely man, but I gotta control my temper. So, doing it for her.
You're just different, Rich. Honest to a fault.
Love you?
take you to the moon and back. I'm crazy about you. I'm lost without you. I've been lost a long time. Please, you won't leave me, will you? Hi, I'm Bobby Bearhug. Want to know how much I love you?
You're Poppy's angel. Come to save us. Nothing left to save. Not here. Our captive's an angel. There. The moon pair's eyes are on you now. Watching, waiting, hungry. They want nothing more than to crawl beneath your skin and eat away at you bit by little bit. Fill what those empty inside themselves. That done. Catman, the prototype is his god. And this is what he does to heretics. These little toys follow Catman. have to avoid that very fate. I would return if that would try to fight it. The prototype's control. I am the last of the smiling critters. Listen to me. You need to get out of this place. You need to live. You and Poppy can fix this. End this madness. The torment. Oh no. Oh no. Leave me. Please. Just go.
Big says, fetch! Go, go! As far as you can! Why are you just standing there? You can't be here. You can't stay.